Hello, new friend. It is I, Silva. And we're here today checking out Five Nights at Freddy's Reimagined on Roblox. I've been meaning to play this one for a little bit. Checked it out once. And the creator of this game has done a really good job. The animatronics actually move and actually do jump at you. You even get a death animation. But enough talking. Let's get into the game. I've honestly got to admit that some of the games that are coming out on Roblox are pretty damn good. Okay, let's get into this. Hi, Bonnie.
For starters, you can access the surveillance cameras on the monitor in front of you. Go ahead and pull them up. Great. Here, you'll be able to monitor the entrances and the animatronic characters. Some of these cameras are pretty dark, so I ended up messing with that old flashlight system that the previous owner had in the diner.
Hi, Mangle. Yes, save your job. Hi, Bonnie.
Electrical noises, even sometimes short outages. Don't get nervous when this stuff happens. It's all normal. The building will allocate more power automatically, so your lights will be back on in a couple of seconds. Sometimes certain cameras will go dark, and you'll have to reactivate them manually. There's a fuse box right behind where you're sitting. Pop it open.
Alrighty.
The cameras, so I only hooked up the most important ones. The remaining ones are wired up to the main breaker in the parts and service room. You won't need to worry about those. As you've seen during the day shift, the animatronics love to stretch their legs, even when they are supposed to be up. Henry had some technical explanation about their joints locking up or something, but I didn't pay much attention. If you don't see them on the cameras, you can check the hallway with your flashlight. Henry and William both assured me that the animatronics were harmless. But just in case, I figured out a way to get them to leave the office. At least with the newer models, they were designed to interact with other characters. So I snatched an old Freddy headpiece from the parts and service room. Putting that on your head will trick the newer models into thinking you're one of them. Try it out. It might smell, though. It's pretty old. Great. One more thing. You'll hear an alarm periodically once they start moving. All this means is that an animatronic tripped one of the ventilation motion sensors. Alright, I think that's everything for tonight.
But why not? Bonnie's gone. Hi, Bonnie. How about you stay right there, Bonnie? Be a good rabbit. Oh, shit. Hey, Bon Bon. How's it going? Oh, jeez. Jig is gone. Yep. Oh boy. Hey Bonnie. Hey. How's it going? How's it going, Bonnie? Holy shit. Oh, that definitely scared the crap out of me. Oh crap. Hey, Chica. How's it going? Good seeing you, Chica. Holy doom. Hey, Freddy. Holy shit. Oh. Hey, Mango. How's it going, Mango? Oh, boy. Hey guys. Oh, it's 3 o'clock. Hey, Chica. How are you stay right there? Be a good chicken. I don't want none of that cupcake either. Give that to yourself. I hear Bonnie might like it. Or Freddy. Freddy might want your cupcake. Stay. I can hear someone. Oh, Bonnie's gone. Chica's gone. Oh boy. Hey, Bonnie. How's it going, Bonnie? Oh, wait, crap. I seen you, Bonnie. Hey, Mango. On there. Oh damn. Hey, Bon. Oh. Yes, I've done it. That one done. Woo. Oh, okay. I think, not too sure. That's the first time I've made it past night one because it is a bit more full on. Continue. Going to take us into night two, or is just one night? Tuesday, okay. This takes us into night two. This is going to be my first and my last week. They always gave me the creeps, like they were staring right through me. They were fine with the kids back at the old diner, but here something feels off about them. And let me tell you, despite whatever hey, Mango. Will you might try to give you, those things get aggressive after hours. They've trashed the place multiple times when I was on night duty, and I almost lost my job because of it. Anyway,
Oh. Anyway, he'll make some weird garbled noises once he leaves. I think it just means that his sister.
Hey, Foxy.
We'll get him to leave you alone at least. If you don't get him to go.
Good, Foxy. Stay there, Foxy.
Okay, what I'm about to say stays Ooh. Only between you and me, alright? I caught a glimpse of William fitting those older models today with newer parts. I checked the maintenance logs, and sure enough, there's nothing there about repairing the old models. I don't know what he's up to, and I'm kind of tempted to go to Henry about it. I think I'm just gonna wait, see if he does anything else that Henry wouldn't know about. I think that's everything for tonight. I'll probably have some more information for you tomorrow.
Don't know what you're on about. I've just been talking to myself the whole time. Oh shit. Hey, Bon Bon. How's it going, Bon Bon? How's it going, Bonnie? I see you. You can stay right. Shit. Hey, Chica. Oh, son of a. Holy shit! Scared the absolute crap out of me. Holy shit! Oh boy. Okay. Let's give that another try. Ooh. Oh, damn. Okay. How's it going?
Hey there. I wasn't planning on calling you again, but it turns out Henry's not going to monitor any of my calls after your first shift. Yippee, right?
Son of a bitch.
I think dropping you a few more messages during your first week wouldn't hurt, especially considering the situation you're in right now. Remember when you used to do maintenance on older models during the day shifts? They always gave me the creeps, like they were staring right through me. They were fine with the kids back at the old diner, but here, something feels off about them. And let me tell you, despite whatever reassurance William might try to give you, those things get aggressive after hours. They've trashed the place multiple times when I was on night duty, and I almost lost my job because of it. Anyway, I learned the hard way that the Freddy mask won't fool them. You know that Fox character I was talking about? Foxy the Pirate? The one they decommissioned back at the diner? He's going to either stare right into one of your cameras, or stare at you right down the hallway. Those older models have always been sensitive to light. It was one of their main flaws. Get Foxy to go away by shining your flashlight at him for a couple of seconds, or by using that camera beacon I talked about yesterday. I think you know the real reason I installed it now. Anyway, he'll make some weird garbled noises once he leaves. I think it just means that his system is rebooting. I'll get him to leave you alone at least. If you don't get him to go away fast enough, God help you. Okay, what I'm about to say stays only between you and me, alright? I caught a glimpse of William fitting those older models today with newer parts. I checked the maintenance logs, and sure enough, there's nothing there about repairing the old models.
Okay.
I don't know what he's up to.
Oh, that's how you shut it up. Okay. Okay, Foxy. Son of a bitch. Stay right there. Oh, they're out. Oops. Don't mind that. Hit the wrong button. Oh, damn. There we go. Thought it would have told me off. Oi. Yep. I hear that, son of a bitch. Where are you? Hey, Bonnie. Oh, what the fuck? Where was he? I was checking the hallway. Fuck me dead. Where did he come from? I was checking the hallway. Ay, ay, ay. Oh, okay. I think... okay. I think I'm going to have to come back to this one. It's good, but holy shit, I tried checking the cameras for, well, not checking the cameras, I was checking the hallway to see if he was there, and I could not see him. Anyway, I'll leave this one here, and I will come back to it, or if you want me to come back to it, give me a thumbs up, but anyway. Thank you for watching, and this is Silver, out.